cork boards into nice, personalized, and cute placemats. Yan ang tuturong paandar project sa atin ni Mars Heart, dito sa Handy Mars.
Yee, nice, Mars!
Yes! So, yeah, so I love table settings and I love being very creative when it comes to yung mga parties and what. So, it's nice to put like a personal touch. So, today we have these boards that you can buy anywhere,
bookstore.
And then we also have, you know, these bamboo sheets that you can use for scrapbooks. And ito, what's nice, kasi they're already cut evenly. So you just have to lay them down perfectly on the mat. But first, what you need is, of course, glue. Yes, so, which madaling madaling lang.
White glue, correct.
Tapos, I shall go ahead,
go ahead.
And I'm going to show you how it's done.
Nung bata ka pa ba, mahilig ka na talaga sa mga project-project?
Yes.
Mataas mahilig. Yung grade mo doon,
yes,
ganun.
Kung baksak ako sa science, dito. Dito ka.
Kaming bawi.
99 yeah. siya, 99.
Ako yung ano, president ng art club.
So, sa Pasko, pag anong nakalipas na Pasko, ikaw ba ang punong abala sa pagde-decorate? Idea
yes.
mo ba yun?
Actually, tunari? Yun talaga yung papel ko kasi hindi ako masyadong magaling sa kusina. Pero para ma-even out, I make everything beautiful.
Right,
yes.
right.
Kasi si Cheese, siya yung mahilig magluto talaga.
Ay, di okay din. Ako, sa aking partnership.
Hindi lang ako magaling sa kusina, pero magaling ako sa kama. Ay, mag-decorate.
Yung, di-decorate ka ba yun?
Ano kasi ang sarap matulog, di ba?
Totoo.
Pagbago yung bedsheet, yes. magkano'ng paanda.
Yes. Terno-terno diba? Siya or coordinated siya. May maliit kang mga tubilo, ganyan.
Okay. Alright. And because I love the topic of that, ilalagay na natin evenly ang ating mga sheets. Madam, would you yan. Like? There's an, also another way, but I'll show you that later. Papakita ko lang.
Ay, kaya lang gagamitin. Okay,
yes,
okay.
ng painting. So, let's put that evenly on the board. Just like that.
Taray!
Diba? Parang right away. Well, pwede din ganyan.
Didikitin. Just okay, para, pagdidikit.
Just imagine, meron na lang kayong border.
Oo, that's true. Para,
para
super
hindi
perfect
masyado.
Siya.
My God.
May mga taong di matulog kasi kapag, di ba? Meron talaga yung hindi talaga
okay.
pwede.
May I borrow
yes,
this?
Yes, of course, this is yours.
Okay, so ayan lang siya. Ilalagay mo yan. And then, the last touch would be glue. Parang nun siyang varnish.
Uh-huh.
And you put a little bit of the water and you put it on top. It's like you're glazing the donut. Charot.
Ganon, tama.
Ay, ay na naman.
Yes, di ba?
Oh, lahat ng reference.
So, ganon yan. Kung so, you spread it evenly. Ngayon, kung yung anak mo makulit, tapos minamadali lika, ganunin mo na
oh,
lang.
Yeah.
Okay,
so, alright, so, that's how you do it.
Nice.
And then, so,
papatuyuin
mo na siya, and then you wait for the finished product, but if you dial 1-800, it's right over here.
If you call now,
if
may kasamang
now,
T-set.
May T-set na siya, so you can imagine, lagay na natin ang ating, and then,
presentation.
And then, yes.
Ay, how nice.
And then, that's it. Okay.
Mars.
Okay, so yan ang ating option.
Yeah, number one. Option
now,
number one.
Now, if you want to be a little bit more playful,
okay.
Pwede rin kayo para mas may extra effort for your guests or you have a boyfriend that's
yes.
coming over, you
yeah.
want to make an impression, mm-hmm. and you want to be super, you know, very, what do you call this?
Impressive.
Smart and impressive. Okay, so I'm gonna get the yellow. And I'm just going to be painting on this board. Now, hindi pa naman siya tuyo, so pwede pa. Pwede
ah, pwede pa rin yan.
Okay lang yan.
Maganda naman sa'yo, lahat parang pwede, no?
Yeah!
Tapon, pwede pa to.
Nasa paninindigan lang yan.
Oo, pwede
okay.
pa to.
So, I'm gonna color the whole mat like this.
Mm-hmm.
You want to create your own?
Yes.
You can try. You try to create. You have color red. What would you like to create? Para meron din tayong options. Okay, so, just basically put this. Sorry, mga ngarira ko, guys.
Go
okay
lang, bilang alam mo, forte mo tong pagpipinta.
Okay, let's do this.
Nag-formal painting ka ba before?
You know, when I was young, lesson ako sa Ayala Museum. Meron silang summer classes doon.
Mm-hmm.
And, but it was very short lang. So, I was taught by this really amazing painter named Ivan Rojas.
Uh-huh.
If you'd Google his painting, sobrang ganda. Anyway, he was still starting then, bata pa siya noon.
Uh-oh.
Tapos medyo matigas yung ulo ko. So sinabi niya sa akin, matigas daw yung ulo ko. Hindi na daw niya kain tuluhan. But he
so,
also, oh thank you. He also said that I had a certain look that he liked.
The very unique.
So ayaw daw niyang galawin yun.
Ang bilis.
I'm just coloring it yellow because ito yung magiging base ko.
Oo.
And then, yun na.
Nice.
Yes. Yung mga iba, they feel like, ah, I'm not gifted with painting, yes. It's not my thing.
But mehad lang agad.
Yes, if you try, you will see. So I'm just gonna put like a blue border.
Ikaw ba Mars artistic ka? Mars pat?
Feeling lang. Feeling ko lang.
Edi,
or make it like abstract na lang or
yes.
Any, ano.
Maybe I'll put a flower here. Kaya ko to guys. Sorry, bear with me.
Parang sa kanya, andali lang gawin.
Yeah. Oh relax lang. Just design sa gilid. Fleur-de-lis.
Yes, stuff like that. Oh my God, I made a mistake. Sorry.
Saka kanya-kanya kasi interpretation, walang mali.
Wala. Sa art, wala.
Walang mali, so, kanya-kanya interpretation.
Kaya ito may isip tong design na to. Lagi na pag pinapaint, parang rainbow lang yung lahat kong ginagawa. Pauli-uli. Diba? Or yung
sa... Clouds, sticks,
ano ba? Yung bahay kubo, tapos yung matipin ka.
Mahirap gawin ng scenery ako for Mia. Okay, so ayan.
Wow, that's amazing, actually.
So if you think about it, ayan na siya. And then if you put like a nice... white plate on top, and then imagine everything. Doesn't have to be the same, but more or less.
Maybe same color palette, kung gusto mo parang ganon.
Yeah.
And then, wow!
Amazing.
Good job, Mars!
Okay. Ayan ang yung placemat.
Oo, naging na siyang placemat. Ang ganda!
Less than 5 minutes, no? Bilis.
Exactly. Sa akin kasi, Chinese character ang ginawa ko.
Chinese New Year!
Ayun, so... ideas for New Year and Christmas.
Wonderful,
thank you so
Mars.
Much.
Thank you. Great idea.
And this is for sale?
Ayun na!
Tara!
Pinahan ko Mars!
It's for sale? Para sa Christmas party po ng Mars.
Ayan! Christmas party 2019.
Yes.
Ay, ang puti!
It's okay.
Okay, puti pa rin. Puti pa rin. Okay. Dyson, Mars, ang